What does it mean to you, though, Roger? I mean, to be recognized like this.
Well, you know, I think that I went to the Hall of Fame to see the NFL Hall of Fame in Canton a number of years ago, see Les Richter go in. And it was an amazing event and something that I never will forget. And when I woke up this morning, I said, you know something? You're going to be in the NASCAR Hall of Fame in our world. That's a pretty special place, and you don't set that as a goal. I think it just happens because a lot of people have to abide on it. But as I said to most of you already, it's not about me at all. It's all the drivers, all the people who have built this great team to give us the success, because I certainly couldn't do it by myself.